Many wonder how Carlos Del Rio, senior year of high school, go being denied he was considered ineligible when he had transferred from McEachern High School over to Grayson High School. Guys, he's at Carterville High School right now, and we're going to get into that right after the jump. Welcome back to Tomorrow Leader Sports Network with your host, Coach Walker. If you're new to the channel, please like, share, subscribe. Also, you can follow us on social media. The links are listed down below in the description. And guess what, guys? Yes. Carlos Del Rio has popped up on the radar, and he is at Cartersville High School. That's right, the Florida commit. He has now started his senior high school with a little controversy, of course, but, you know, with him transferring to Grayson High School from McEachern. But, hey, we already know this young man, he's always stayed poised, make sure he kept his head held high, and know that the outcome for him was always going to be great no matter the circumstances. He just kept taking everything in stride and knew things would work in his favor. But yes, he was given the green light to go ahead and start his senior year of high school, playing for the Cartersville Canes on October 1st. Guys, let me tell you something. Yes, he's in there trying to learn the system, get everything down pat so he can go ahead, so he can get out there and show you guys what everyone has seen him do, not only while he was at McEachern, but when he was in the Elite 11, and, you know, just letting you know, hey, he's that dude. But guys, yes, thus far for the season, he's thrown the ball 21 times, completing 14 for 225 yards and 3 touchdowns. During Friday's night conference game against Woodland, after the return from their COVID quarantine for the previous week, Carlos Del Rio threw the ball for 147 yards and 2 touchdowns. I'm truly glad to see that this young man is back out there playing a game that he loved to play, and he's able to go out his senior year with a bang. But guys, we definitely will be following Carlos Del Rio throughout the remaining of the season and also into the playoffs just to see how far the Cartersville Canes get this season. Come this Friday, they play their last region game right before going into the playoffs against Calhoun High School. And like I said, this is their final regional game, so we're going to see exactly how everything pans out and see where they are in region play, if they end up winning the region or if they end up coming in second place. Right now, Cartersville overall record is 7-1, and they have a 3-0 record in region. Guys, like I said, playoffs for them is right around the corner. But we're going to get into that. We're going to get into the playoff run once they start. But until next time, if you like the content, please like, share, subscribe. Also, you can follow us on social media. The links are listed down below in the description. And remember, guys, be that one and lead.